I am just so thrilled to be here and to have all of you here. Welcome to the 9th annual ACRE Las Vegas.
I've been doing the ACRE show since the first show 9 years ago, and that was my first wholesale show. So the ACRE people are great to work with. They will like kind of help you along with what you're trying to do to start your business in the wholesale market, and they're great for the veterans too. I always do this show. I get great customers from this show. I love doing the show. It's wonderful.
My first time at the ACRE show in Las Vegas, or any ACRE show, and I have really been pleased. I found things that I didn't even know I was looking for, which is really amazing. I've walked a lot of trade shows through the years, and came here looking for something really new and very different from what I normally find in Atlanta or Dallas or New York. And I think I've really found some things that will amaze our customers and make everyone who works in the store excited. And so I'm really pleased to be here.
This is our first time out at the ACRE's Art Show. And it's been just all positive. The first day I arrived, parked the truck out there, and people were willing to help. They had a great big cart, drove in. The setup was wonderful. The hotel's great. And so, you know, we were just positive just to start with. The first day, we had phenomenal sales. I think the people were looking for something different, something that stands out, were just more than surprised and pleased. The award was just a win-win. And what made it really special is it's from the other artists. And when you get an award from your fellow artist, it's a lot more important to me than some professor coming around saying you're artistic.
I have just told this to Nancy, that this is one of the best she's ever put together. The variety is wonderful. There's work for everybody's taste. I buy very contemporary, but I also notice that there are things if you had a more traditional store. So all in all, I find that they have really put a good show together, and there's a lot of enthusiasm here today, and I'm glad to see that they've expanded the show. It makes it easier for me. I can buy jewelry, I can buy accessories, I can buy glass, I can buy ceramics. It's all in one place. So good luck to the show. I think it's doing really well.